We are following breaking news this morning as a suspect is dead, an officer hurt in a shooting in West Haven. Police were first called to a home on Terrace Avenue for a domestic dispute. We are working with officials to learn more about the officer's condition. As soon as we get any details here into the newsroom, we'll bring them to you on air and the Channel 3 app. The